options for playlist to watch later using your mobile phone. So first is, punta kayo sa messenger ninyo doon sa playlist, link, and then copy the link. And then, punta kayo sa Google Chrome and copy-paste the link. And then, okay, loading pa siya. So, iset ninyo yung phone ninyo into desktop site. Ayan yung tatlong tuldok dyan. Click there. And then, there you have it. And if change nyo sa ibang account ninyo, just switch account. Click the switch account. And then wait for the load. So, there you have it. And then, click the first video. Then, i-stop mo lang yun. Ayan. There you have it. Stop mo lang siya. And then, punta ka doon sa mga suggestive videos. And then, mag-add to QWE ka. Dyan sa my right side mo. Click the three tuldok dyan. And then, just add. And then, punta ka na doon sa playlist mo, sa watch later mo, then save it to watch later. And, ta-da! Back to your YouTube channel, and then see, refresh. So, ayan na yung videos na sinave natin. So, yun lang guys, kadali kung how to transfer playlist to watch later using your mobile phone. Bye guys!